Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got a frosty night for some. Sun in 60s on Sunday with rain returning to the area, but not until Monday. So Sunday is going to be a near repeat of Saturday with lots of sun, highs in the 60s, maybe even some 70s inland. But at the coast, we will get a sea breeze in the afternoon. High pressure in place. And with the light winds and the cool air for overnight, we are going to see temps tumble into the 20s and 30s in the mountains and foothills and some 30s inland. I think along the coast will stay near 40 degrees. Low pressure back west of the Great Lakes. That'll be our weather maker starting on Monday. And we have a few days with some raindrops in the 8-day forecast. So let's go through this as we head through Sunday morning. Notice those winds are out of the north, those white barbs that you see on the map there. But watch by 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the wind starts to turn on. Sure, that is your sea breeze, and it develops like clockwork just after lunchtime on Sunday. By Sunday evening, we get some high thin clouds ahead of that Monday rain, but not enough to really filter out much sun. Now, Monday morning will be a cloudy start, and many of you will get away without having to use the windshield wipers Monday morning. Different story, though, by lunchtime and for the evening commute. So again, watch out for some frost and freezing overnight tonight. So you want to cover up any sensitive plants. The Heartwalk in Portland on Sunday looking rather nice. We'll be climbing through the 50s into the 60s during the walk under full sun. A little bit of a dreary start to the week, but we clear out Tuesday to some sun, then showery Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.